Today we're making guava spam. I cut my spam. Some people like to cut it really thin into about 8 pieces per can. We cut it thicker, figuring you'll eat, you know, less, if that makes any sense. I'm gonna fry this up nice and crispy, and once that is done, we'll be right back. Some of those are super extra crispy. We're gonna take this out. You're gonna drain off all the oil, and then I'm gonna go get my guava jelly. So let me do that. I'll be right back. Okay, you're gonna get your Hawaiian Sun guava jelly. I have low sugar. I don't think that it should make a difference. You use 2 tablespoons. Maybe I'll turn this down a little bit. Just below medium. 2 tablespoons of that guava jelly in there. We're gonna let that melt. And then we're going to put the spam back in until they are glazed. Shouldn't take very long. It smells good. Let me clue you. Yeah. You really don't want this up very high. You don't want that sugar to burn. Okay. Let me get my tongs here. Ooh, that looks nice. If you think about it, it's sweet and salty wrapped into one. And there you go. Guava spam. Enjoy. That right there is mighty tasty. Enjoy. I'm going to put it into a spam musubi now. Yeah.